made a wrong turn and accidentally got onto the 241. I'm traveling south. As you can see, it's just as empty as can be on both sides as usual. This is the road that they've wanted to extend for over 25 years. The last 5.5 years, they tortured San Clemente, San Juan, and Mission Viejo with a proposed extension of this empty road that, we just can't figure out why hundreds of millions of dollars have been spent to try and extend this empty road. The TCA needs to legislatively end it also. They need to be the ones to initiate that legislation so residents can feel like they're not going to have another time where the TCA shows up and tries to take our homes and businesses and put...
In 2 miles, keep left onto CA 241 South.
So please, do the legislation to end this empty road in Oso. That would earn you a lot of good grace and good favor, and people in San Clemente